James Bruton, insane robot wheel. James Bruton is back again, and this time he's built a robotic wheel that not only drives in any direction, but also balances itself even when you try to push it over. It's kind of like a unicycle, if the unicycle didn't need a rider and was designed by a robotics genius with a 3D printer. Most of the parts are custom printed, including a cleverly engineered main wheel made up of 8 smaller wheels, each with dual tyres for smooth omnidirectional motion. At the heart of all this is a system of gears, pulleys and idlers, 16 bearings in total, making the transitions ultra smooth and responsive. The frame, aluminium extrusion, the brain, a custom control system that automatically adjusts to stay upright and roll back to its original position after being nudged. James has even added a remote control to steer it, and the whole build is actually a warm-up for an even bigger project. A rideable robot with pendicular omni-wheels. If this is the test run, we can't wait to see the main act. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious about how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.